Hey LHS, I'm Alana here with your Blue Devil News. The rewards for the canned food drive are now posted. If we get in 50,000 cans, then we'll have a school-wide reward. The first block to bring in the most cans will get breakfast provided by Cracker Barrel. Second gets breakfast from Chick-fil-A, and third gets a cafe breakfast. You can bring cans in until October 23rd. Seniors need to send in photos to be part of the senior night video. We want pictures of seniors only from senior year. School appropriate, please. You can email them to lhsseniorpick16@gmail.com. Sign up now for the Youth Police Academy. It runs during fall break from October 12th through the 16th and is held at the Jimmy Floyd Center from 8:30 until 4 o'clock. All of it is free. Applications are available at the Police Department, Jimmy Floyd, and through Officer Hardy. Now to Mr. Backpack for clubs and sports news.
Thanks, Lana. The Whiteout for Witch shirts will be available for pickup in the bank sometime this week. We will let you know as soon as they are ready. The volleyball team plays beach tonight at beach. JV starts at 5 and varsity at 6. Wish them good luck. There is a key club meeting Thursday after school in Dr. Griggs' room. Skills USA is selling Straight Outta Lebanon shirts for $10 at the bank. Remember, FFA members, you can pre-order an FFA shirt until Wednesday for $12. See an advisor to order. Thanks. This Thursday, FFA is hosting the 18th annual Ag Day during second and third block, so make sure to stop by and check it out. That's all for your club and sports news today. Now back to you, Alana.
Ms. Hallams and Ms. Brown will be having math tutoring each Monday for the PSAT, and Ms. A. Johnson will offer English tutoring after school on Tuesdays in B205, and Ms. Murray will offer English help on Thursdays in B106. Now for On This Day in History. On this day, 26 years ago, Kevin Durant was born. Happy B-Day, Kevin. That's all we have for today's news. Have a great Tuesday.
Welcome to Lebanon's Community Beat. If you are out babysitting, take the kid down to Lowe's and make him build a haunted birdhouse on October the 10th. That'll be fun.
You'll definitely get Best Babysitter Award.
Of the year. Mm-hmm. Where's hiring, Nicole?
We'll check this out a few places.
Can I have a number 4, please? Hello? Does anybody work here?
Maybe if someone works here, they could open the doors.
Go get you a job at Chick-fil-A. We're not really sure if Maggie Moose is hiring, but we think they are, so go in there and grab you an application. Start scooping.
Head on down to Subway and Walmart. Supply everyone with some sandwiches.
They're looking for friendly, outgoing people.
Don't let the sun set in your bank account.
Head on down to Sunset and grab an application after you eat your delicious meat and three meal.
While you're at it, what should we do, Nicole?
Stay in Walmart. Stick around there and look at their Blue Devil apparel. They have lots of it for good prices.
Blue Devil Pride.
See you next week.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. We got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Space Jam. It's your-
Thank you. when I'm thinking such a, you know, no, no, I've been thinking such a, you know, no, no, I've been thinking such a, do you think about Michelle? Do ya, do ya, or do you not think so far ahead? Cause I've been thinking about the
try.